Steep slope roof drip edge detail installation featuring two approved details for installing edge metal at the eave of a steep slope roof system under and over the field sheet. This will be in conjunction with a single layer of self-adhered underlayment in a direct-to-deck application. Steep slope roof drip edge detail installation under the field sheet. For the first detail where the edge metal will be installed under the field sheet, you will need to install a 6-inch minimum base layer between the deck or substrate and the edge metal. We recommend that the edge metal does not come into direct contact with the deck or substrate. Begin by installing the base layer, placing it on the deck, and allowing enough extra material to where you can turn it down the face of the deck, but not longer than the face of the metal edge. Once the base layer is set in place, remove the release film and install the product. Remember to use a hand roller to ensure full adhesion to the surface. Next, install metal edge on top of the base layer and nail it at 4 inches on center in a staggered pattern. Before installing the field sheet, it is recommended that all metals should be primed with a WB3000 water-based primer. ASTM D41 asphalt primers, such as PG100, are also acceptable. Allow the water-based primer to dry and install the field sheet to complete this detail. Remember to use a hand roller to ensure full adhesion to the surface. Steep slope roof drip edge detail installation over the field sheet. For the second detail, you will begin by installing the field sheet where the edge metal will be installed on top of. Remember, the deck must be clean and free of debris before installing the field sheet. When installing the field sheet, allow for enough material so it can be overhung at the edge so we can use it as a separator between the edge metal and the deck or substrate. Once the field sheet is set in place, remove the release film and install the product. Remember to use a hand roller to ensure full adhesion to the surface. Next, install metal edge on top of the base layer and nail it at 4 inches on center in a staggered pattern. Install a 6-inch piece of like underlayment strip in the flanges of the metal edge. When using fabric or aggregate surfaced underlayments, the strip and piece is to be set in a thin uniform bed of approved SBS mastic. It is recommended to use Polyglass 50 premium modified wet dry cement or Polyglass PG500 modified cement. Other SBS mastics compliant with ASTM D4586 may also be acceptable. Once the mastic is installed, you can then embed the strip and piece. Remove the release film and install the product. Be sure to use a roller to achieve full adhesion. For more information, contact your Polyglass Technical Services representative.